They come and they go.
What did you think of the Fashion Week show?
I thought it was subversive, honest, powerful.
Je t'adore, Jay-Z.
Comment ça, I love you? La voya.
Funny. Yeah, my favorite was Madonna's penis.
From last time when you interviewed me. Yeah, I like it. Have you seen the war egg?
What?
War egg. See?
Oh, wow.
It's like Schwarzenegger, but not. Like, because they rubbed out the letters and now it says war egg because he is one, sort of.
I'm very glad that there wasn't a performance, a live performance tonight, because I just turned up here and I would have missed it.
We just have to be discreet. Grace, what do you think of the show?
I think it's great. It's hard to see. It's so busy in here.
Yeah?
Very popular. It's very busy for
it's pretty jam-packed, isn't it?
But apparently, the video is getting great reviews. Do I look at you or the camera?
You can look at whoever you film it. You can look at the wall if you like.
No, apparently everyone's saying the video is really, really good.
Okay, let's go and have a look
at the video. I'd suggest checking it out.
I wonder if there's anything inside those cabins. Those wooden cabins.
No.
No?
No.
Okay. They're just
a feeling. It's just a feeling.
It's the catwalk reassembled into a cabin. This is the video. Hold it still. Be proper. This is the video. Do you know that that's Zoom Zoom? Like that? Jordan Walsh, what do you think of the Kin Kin show?
Well, I have to say, I haven't seen that much tonight, but their fashion show on Monday night was incredible, very avant-garde, and I like their fusing of both, like, East and West. They had Frida Kahlo and Madonna, and I have to say, I thought both of those were particularly interesting and, like, particularly interesting influences that were very open to fusing.
Did you like Madonna's penis?
I didn't see Madonna's penis, but I would have loved it if I had.
You need to go to the toilet.
Oh, really?
It's good to see you. It's really great to watch
you.
Yeah, this is Australian Patrol.
Oh, this is Australian Patrol. Yeah. Does that mean I'm in trouble?
Maybe. But I'm sure you've got lots of interesting, fascinating things to say. But it's a bit loud in here, so it's very hard to hear.
I do have lots of interesting, fascinating things to say, but I really need to.
Okay, we'll talk later.
I'm too tall for this. Seriously. Like, I'm like...
Outside?
Yeah. Silly, how are you? Yeah.
It's great.
Oh, okay, sure.
Love it.
Hey, Nikki.
The video or this?
Yeah, the video.
I've got no idea.
It's the video is incredible. I will buy it if no one else can see it but me. It's just beautiful. So we're about to talk with Emma Price from the Kin Pins.
I'm relieved. It's been nuts. There's been 85,000 people here, but really happy that I can now go home and go to sleep without feverish nightmares of stuff to do. So yeah, very, very happy. Very happy.
Were you inspired a little bit by Elvis here?
Elvis?
Yeah.
No. The King.
I heard about your little Elvis reenactment.
No, the King didn't enter the room at all, or the building.
But they did!
No, this is beyond Elvis. But maybe, I don't know, maybe the way that Elvis appropriated certain music has got, there's some parallels there. The way that he sampled kind of blues and African-American music and called it his own, perhaps there might be some bridges between me and the fat guy.
And I hear you guys are doing a performance sort of later in the next 12 months.
We definitely do a new work before the end of the year, yes.
Yeah, because the reason we couldn't really reenact it is because we're missing the floor.
Yes, Angelica Mercedes is absent. She is at the Cité in Paris finishing her masters, and we as a collective need to support that.
Je t'adore, Jay-Z.
Comment ça, love you? La voya. For real?
I love girls, 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 I do adore.
Yo, put your number on this paper, cause I would love to date you. Holla at you when I come off top. Yeah. I got the Spanish chica, she don't like me to roam. So she called me cabrón, plus mighty gone. Says she likes to cook rice, so she likes me home. I'm like, un momento.
I remember Emma doing this. I don't want to embarrass her. You should tell. I remember her doing this.
Come closer.
With all these high heel shoes. She had like hundreds of high heel shoes. And
yep.
I remember she was really obsessed with Elvis Presley.
Oh, wow.
If you want to meet Betty,
okay.
She's performed with us in Zurich.
Oh, she was the fabulous one.
Yes,
as well,
yes. So Betty's our number five. Betty. Now this is Betty.
Hi. Hi. What would you like to know?
You look like you.
Yes, absolutely.
You look like a hot reporter. She looks like she should be like reporting on something. What should you report on?
Did you kind of cope it together, or did you just meet Betty?
We met in the gutter. No, that's not true. Please wipe that from whatever this recording is about. I'm a performance artist from Sydney and a friend of the Kingpins.
And what's your full name?
My full name is Lillian Starr. That's my performing name. And what would you like to talk about tonight? I'm a much later adjunct.
She's a timely strap-on.
Yeah, I'm the Kingpin strap-on. I'm very happy with that. Also known as the gypsy pin or the mini pin.
Yeah, the one.
I think it's cool to have a filly.
The wonderful Betty.
It's good to have a spare tire if you have a flat.
Totally, it's good to have a spare leg. But you're so much more than that.
Australian Patrol, watch it.
Yeah.